Yo, what is going on, guys? Mr. Teeble here, and welcome back to Bendy at the Dark Revival. This is chapter 1, part 1. We are splitting this chapter into multiple episodes because it is quite lengthy. I want to keep it quite interesting for you guys. Thanks for the support in the prologue. I'm glad you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. If you continue to enjoy it, don't forget, smash that like button and subscribe if you're new. Alright, enjoy. Catch you in the next one.
Around here, it's just best to stay out of sight. Don't ever go running into some place if you don't know what is there. If you attack a problem head on, you're going to find yourself in trouble, and that's just foolish. You gotta watch, listen, and when the time is right, push forward. Your best pal. As the winds are changing around here, I'm asking myself, Sean, what are you doing? There's a whole world out there, places to see, a family to spend my days with. This here job is just a job. I love others like it, no worries there. But the important thing is, we should remember to live. I think it's time I did just that. Sean Flynn.
So those Gen Corporation boys are kind of strange. Every time a back to work. They put in even more of their pointless gadgets. Last week, they built some kind of, I don't know, electrical towers over near Animation Alley. This week, they added security codes for opening doors. Jeez, what kind of work do they think we do here anyways? Last I checked, we make toys and silly cartoons. This ain't Fort Knox, you know what I mean? Now, it's my job to look over these shipping invoices and remember a bunch of random numbers? Yeah, no freaking thank you! I'm just gonna record the door code here so I don't forget it. Alright. Code is 451. 451. And if Mr. Drew or Mr. Gray asks, you didn't hear it from me, okay?
Yeah.